Who just started as he came to early lead in round two, round one, heat two of the men 1500 metres. We're literally moments away from the start of the men's high jump qualifications. Once again, it looks like it's going to be a very tight race. And we can look forward to another sprint finish. So we're going to go for that first 300 metres in 44 seconds.
Thank you.